Alright, we're live now. Chat, can you hear me? Can you hear me? At all? Chat, can you hear me? Hello? Is anyone there? Is anything showing up on the screen? Alright, everybody. Can you hear me? Can you hear me speak? Okay, that's good. Can you hear the sounds of the game itself? Sounds of the game itself. I'd like an answer. Okay, you can hear me and you can hear the game. Is this correct? You can hear me and you can hear the game. Just trying to make sure. Alright, I'll go with that. Alright, everyone. Welcome to the first game stream on Rawle Nyanzi. And today we're going to be streaming a game called Super Mario Bros. Crossover. Now, as you can see, just making sure. Alright. As you can see, this is basically Super Mario Bros. As you remember it. No, scratch that. Not as you remember it. There's a little extra added to it. You see, it's not just Mario and Luigi you can play as. You can play as many other classic Nintendo, well not Nintendo, but classic, you know, 8-bit characters. Let me show you. You can play as, of course, Mario and Luigi. You can play as Link, Samus, Simon Belmont, Mega Man, Bass, Bill Reiser from Contra, Ryu Hayabusa from Ninja Gaiden, and Sophia the Third. But once you select a character, there are actually others within there, thus stretching it out further. So that means that it's more than just these 10. Alright, I'm going to go with Bill Reiser from Contra, because he's a lot of fun to play. Alright, for Bill Reiser, the Super Mushroom gives him the machine gun. That means I'll just hold down the button and let fly. And the fire flower gives him the spread gun. Here, I'm just blowing them away. But then again, this is only the first level. That little platform was put there because, remember, these stages were designed with Mario's jump in mind. Not all these people. Yeah, what happens is you unlock little cheats and such as you play. Alright then. Time to start blasting away, isn't it? Yes, infinite QQ indeed. But you still gotta be careful, especially in the later levels. Because, I mean, this is still early game, keep that in mind. Of course, as usual, this trick works. Now it's about to get a little bit more difficult. Because now I can deal with that Lakitu up there. Like so. He's gonna come back, but I got this. See? That was a close one. Yeah, sometimes my head is so far up in the clouds that I forget what's right in front of me. Oh yeah, those Hammer Bros are still as hard as ever. So, I thought that at first too. Those Hammer Bros will still kill you. So, I'm not looking forward to facing them. Or the bullet bills, for that matter, because you can't shoot the bullet bills. This is perhaps my last reprieve. Ooh, that was a close one. I love this music. Oh, crap. I forgot about that. Let me... Ah, hell! Ain't that a piece of crap. That's what I get for being stupid and greedy. That's what I get for being dumb. At least I got an extra life out of it. Well, well, well. and now I have to go without the spread gun. Oh, crap. You see, my gun doesn't work on those things. About my spread gun. That's really pissing blowing me right now. And here's the thing. Characters other than Mario cannot Goomba stomp. As I just found out. Yep. That's exactly what it is. Armored death. So much for that thing. Gotta shoot from cover, you know? Yes, it is. Crap, the time! That's what I get for taking a leisurely stroll. At least the enemies don't respawn. I'm dead. Well, darn. Let's try this again. Let's try not being such a slowpoke this time. Here's the thing though, it's like you have to shoot these enemies, which takes up more time, especially when you don't have the spread gun. I'm just trying to get through all this. Man, I've just beclowned myself so much here, but it's part and parcel of playing these video games. I'm sure there are plenty of times back in the day where things like that happened. don't waste time. Just shoot. Just shoot, shoot, and keep on shooting. Well, he killed himself. These jumps are about to get even more difficult. And I got this crappy pea shooter. Oh, I got one too. What the hell? I'm just gonna keep trying this on loop, aren't I? The question is, will I do it? As you can see, having a gun isn't the magic cure all you think it is. This is just tough. I'm just trying to clear this. Yeah, he did have backup. I thought that's all I had to deal with, but... And as I said, had I gone to the stage with the Hammond Brothers, they would have been quite difficult still. Yeah. At least they bounce off of him. Crap! Almost had it. If I even had, like, a machine gun, that would have been good. But there seems to be no power-ups at all here. So many of these enemies are low to the ground, so you can't just run one. So you can't just stand upright while shooting, you have to crouch. Man. Oh my goodness, this is embarrassing. Well, yeah, like I said, part and parcel of the experience. Mm-hmm. shoot the wrong thing in the car. And he just jumped to his death. And I'm getting to the hard part now. That was a close one. This is dumb. You know what? Enough of this nonsense. Let me restart. I'm actually gonna use a different character this time. This time I'm gonna use the ninja. Ryu. This, the mushroom gives him a wider arc on his sword. Those little things I'm picking up allow me to use special powers. For example, I can use my ninja stars, or if I have a fire flower, I can use the giant shuriken. Right now, the sword will be enough. Remember, only Mario can stomp enemies like in the regular Mario game. Well, him and Luigi. Yeah, you see, when you're playing as the ninjas, you get random drops. Hopefully I'll do a little bit better. I like this song. Yeah, when you pick up fire flowers after you've already got it, you get more of your ninja magic. Problem with Ryu is hard for him to get into tight spaces, so you often end up losing out on stuff like that. You try to look for all the little secrets. I think they're actually counting on you doing that. You can get up to 200 for your ninja power. Right now I'm at 118. I'm not just gonna play this game with like Mario or something. Because that's just boring. The only problem is I don't have a gun, so I can't deal with Lakitu very easily. But I do have this sword. I can at least take this out and what the hell is that? Remember, Mario rules still apply, so if you get hit, you lose your power-ups. All of them. Because remember, in the original Mario game, you went straight to Small Mario if you got hit as Fire Flower Mario. I can actually adjust a lot of these settings, but I'm not going to. Yeah, I like this song too. I don't know why they use it for the stuff that looks like the first stage. Yep. As I said before, you can't kill those things. I can stick to walls. One. I'm still running out of time. Hey, I could kill those. Guess I'm sticking with Ryu. And I'm done. Well, at least I know I can kill those now. Crappy regular sword. And crappy ninja stars. Because there are no power-ups in here. And a few extra lives, but no power-ups. could go infinite time, but I'm not gonna. Yeah, I don't have the firefly, so I can't use the demon wind shuriken. Yes, they will. Let's see. I guess I'm just doomed to keep dying there. I won't even start with the Mega Buster. Now I've got it. And it goes through enemies. This isn't the Airman theme. I forget. It's from one of the games. I forget which one. I think it was from the first game, though. That's the thing. But I forget which Robot Master. It is. Yeah. Airman was in the second game. This is definitely from the first game. That's more like it. Yep, Black Man. I think the one you're hearing now is Black Man. Yeah, at least get the Mega Buster. Yeah, he does seem to have a higher jump than he does in the native game. Yeah, I assume so too. Yeah, we know that Ryu's a giant shuriken cannon. Yes. Unlike in the regular game, you have the option to just use your regular gun, even while in a changed state. This isn't Mega Man rules, this is Mario rules, so I don't even have my Mega Buster anymore. I'm gonna lose that mushroom, so there's no point. Go to the stage right before it. See if I can at least get some. Aw, crap, these bullet bills. Remember, as I pointed out, you can't shoot the bullet bills. And I'm done. And as anyone other than Mario, I don't even think you could stomp them. Mega Man cannot crouch or shoot, so... This game is hard. It's not what I meant to do. My goodness. This is one. Let me actually pick a character I haven't even played. I don't even know what this person does. Wow. dexterity bonus. But I can't shoot through pipes. Does have quite a useful range of powers. Hang on a moment. By my own power. The mic wasn't broken, I just turned it off for a moment. Oh. My goodness. Thought I'd be doing better than this, but... Here you go. I know. Very ill-equipped. By contrast, your riser is actually comparatively well-equipped. I'm not sure how the hitbox for Sophia the Third works, so I can't tell you. In fact, it might be the other way around. The top can get hit, but not the wheels. Here we go again. Missiles can be terrible. Sophia can't shoot through pipes. That really sucks. I have to be careful not to hover myself into death. Sophia's gun seems pretty powerful. Well, at least in this upgraded state it is. Maybe Sophia will be the one to do it. Only now it's screaming at me. Yes! Finally! Sophia was the one to conquer it. Not taking any chances, I'm safe. However, I think I'm going to stop here. Alright, it was nice of you all to come. I'm glad that you are willing to spend some time here and watch me play this game. It's quite an interesting game. And, and I hope to do this again. I hope to do this again, most likely next week, where we'll see if Sophia can go the distance. Alright then. See y'all.